Well, the season's vibro sensation has us all on a staycation. Most see it as an obligation, but some don't seem convinced. If flattening the curve don't spike your interest, if you feel a bit indifferent, I don't want to sound belligerent, but I'll leave these words unminced. There ain't that much fun shit to do, 'cause every person out there who has got the choice is choosing to just stay the fuck at home. Stay the fuck at home. Stay the fuck at home. Tuck your kids in for the night. Put on a record and join the light. Get your love on point and stay the fuck at home. Don't go to the YMCA. Can't go watch the Giants play. Just find yourself a spot to live. Box so good and pretty, still online shop at Finney. But stay the fuck at home. I said just stay the fuck at home. Stay the fuck at home. Learn a brand new TikTok dance. Good lunch in your underpants. Go rekindle your romance and stay the fuck at home. Read the work of Socrates. Finally master Portuguese. Watch Baywatch while eating cheese. But stay the fuck at home. Dress your dog up like Darth Vader. Have a duel with a lightsaber. Don't hog all the toilet paper and stay the fuck at home. This could kill a lot of people. Pretty many who are healthy. There's so much we have learned. This other at-risk population who practice social distance. We can't protect them from the germ. Once that herd immunity kicks in, not look quite so grim, but for God's sakes, I'm willing to stay the fuck at home. Stay the fuck at home. Stay the fuck at home. Bob's gone, just to watch Westworld in bed. Get to know the one you wed and stay the fuck at home. I said just stay. Coronavirus, talking down to anyone by the song.